Globus Infocom, after carving a niche for itself in education technology, digital signage and display, and security and surveillance, has forayed into healthcare and wellness to craft an efficient and professional range of solutions to prevent the spread of any infectious disease and evidence management of suspected cases. Our healthcare and wellness range includes a state-of-the-art solution, face recognition, biometric access control, and attendance management system with temperature detection. It has been devised for hospitals, government offices, universities, schools, and institutions to provide a very effective access control solution to ensure people with elevated temperatures or people not wearing masks are not permitted inside the premises. At the same time, this device can mark attendance without making physical contacts. It reduces the risk of cross-contamination as the attendance is marked without having to touch the device. As we know, fever is one of the common symptoms of viral infections. Reporting elevated body temperature early is a smart strategy to prevent outbreak among the large group of healthy individuals. So now, let's talk about features of Globus Face Recognition Access Control System with built-in temperature sensors. Aircraft-grade aluminium and 7 inches ISP LCD screen, 736x1280. It is the latest revision for the 7 inches ISD LCD. This improvement in this version is an increased efficiency due to new LEDs within the backlight. The efficient LCD has a 736x1280 resolution and is non-touch display. This display uses a single chip driver to drive the display. As soon as we approach this terminal, it first checks the basic compliance of mask, that is, if the entrant is wearing a mask or not. As you can see, it denied entrance and attendance to entrant without mask. Let's approach this terminal again by wearing a mask. So the first step it does is to check the forehead temperature. Okay, so I have normal temperature, but now let's try this with a heated bottle on forehead or by rubbing the forehead. There you go, it detects elevated body temperature, and once detected, this device can generate an audio-visual alarm and let the quick reaction team take further action. Some of the unique features in temperature measurements are temperature measurement range 89.6 degree Fahrenheit to 109.4 degree Fahrenheit. Temperature measurement accuracies plus minus 0.4 degree Fahrenheit. Unit conversion support Fahrenheit and Celsius. Temperature detection distance is 3 to 5 centimeters. With respect to face recognition, face captures, and face comparison, this device supports 30,000 faces with a vertical viewing of 58 degrees to 60 degrees, horizontal viewing of 35 degrees, and does support a storage of 25,000 records. This device has a recognition speed of less than 0.7 seconds, hence avoids long queue due to rapid response time. It supports cloud service. So our solution also supports cloud-based software which capture employees time in and time out from our face recognition solution. The attendance data will real-time sync to the time attendance software. This gives employers a flexibility to have real-time central visibility over the entire workforce working from home or one office or multiple offices across the globe. Time attendance software has the customizable option to create multiple shift patterns with different overtime and lateness rules. Attendance data can be linked to our payroll software or can be exported to Excel, CSV, or real-time sync to other applications. So thank you so much for watching this video. Stay safe.